Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we're going to dissect some multifilament tennis strings. What are multifilaments? Well, as the name suggests, it's a string that is made up of multifilaments, multiple filaments or strands. So there's a lot goes into the construction of these strings and how the manufacturer puts the string together, either twists it, braids it, whatever, coats it, what they coat it with really affects the performance of the string out there on the court. So let's have a look at some that I've got with me today. And this is just a small sample of the many multifilaments we sell. First up, we have Ashaway's Dynamite 17. This is one of the softest multifilaments we offer. It comes in a variety of colors, but we have the fun lime green one with me today. And this one is actually as soft as some natural gut strings out there. Excuse me. And it's a very, very soft string, so it's gonna pocket the ball well. And what I mean by that is when the tennis ball comes into the string bed, the strings are gonna form a pocket around the ball. The string bed deforms, and it's gonna maintain the shape of the ball. So when it comes out, it's gonna have a lot of energy still in it. A very stiff string, ball is gonna come in, the string bed won't deform as much, the ball will flatten, and it will come out with less energy. So a string like Ashaway Dynamite offers nice ball pocketing, makes it a very, very comfortable option. So if you have arm issues, or your arm's a little sensitive, or using a stiffer racket, and you really wanna up the comfort, it's a great option to go with. Next up, we have another very soft and comfortable string. This one's got a slightly crisper feel. So Dynamite is very muted. This one is Tecnifibre's X1 Biphase, and it really mimics the feel of natural gut. It's a little bit pricier on the multifilament scale, but it is a great performance string. I feel very connected to the ball with this string because it's very crisp, very precise feeling. And when I hit the ball, I get a great sense of exactly how much pace and depth I've got on my shot the instant it leaves my racket. So really nice string again, great ball pocketing, but a slightly firmer, crisper feel. Gets me a little bit more connected to the ball, not as quite as muted as that other string. Next up, we have got another Tecnifibre string, and this one is NRG Squared. It's a real go-to multifilament, offers a great blend of power, control, and comfort. It lasts pretty well too. I have the 17 gauge, but if you want a little bit with me right now, but you can get more durable gauges such as the 16 gauge. It's a great great hybrid option too. You can put this in the mains or the crosses with a stiffer string or with natural gut to really fine tune the performance of your racket. So it's a great go-to string. Wilson NXT is another one that's right in there with NRG Squared too as a go-to multifilament. Now, if you're looking for the soft play of a multifilament, but you want a bit more control, so you don't want quite as much power and pace coming off the string bed, then one of the strings I found that really offers that well is Babolat XL. Again, it's got a really multifilament core, comes in a couple of different colors. We've got the blue version with me right now, and also comes in various gauges. So the thinner gauge, so if you go like a 17 gauge, you're gonna get a bit more pop. If you go with a thicker 16 gauge, you're gonna get a bit more control, a bit more durability from the string. So if you're looking for a more controlled response, but again, great comfort, it's a really nice feel. Babolat XL is a great way to go right there. And then a couple more control sort of oriented multifilaments too. First up is Fiber Gel Power from Head. This one's got a slightly dampened feel to it, but it does offer some really nice control. So I can control the depth and pace of my shot very well. It allows me to really take a good swing at the ball with this string. And it's a really nice offering. Again, it has that multifilament core, but it's got a wrap around it. And that wrap, you know, kind of firms up the response and takes away a little bit of the launch angle of the ball right there and offers a bit more control. So really nice blend of power and control right there from Head Fiber Gel Power. And another string that we reviewed and that I really enjoyed and really surprised me was Wilson Optimus. I have the white version with me, but it comes in various colors. It has a really nice pearlescent coating to it, so it looks beautiful in the racket. And it really does offer a very controlled response. I felt immediately aware of where my shots were going with a string, so that's a really fun one to hit and a pretty reasonably priced one as well for a multifilament. That's all I got for this week. Be sure to tune in next week and we'll go over some more strings and what performance they bring to the court. Thanks for watching.